September 9th, 1992, in front of a sellout crowd at County Stadium, Robin Yount of the Milwaukee Brewers becomes the 17th and third youngest player to reach 3,000 hits when he singles off reliever Jose Mesa in a 5-4 loss to Cleveland. The 36-year-old future Hall of Fame center fielder reached 1,000 and 2,000 hit plateaus against Cleveland.